Run, Roach. Slow now.
Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming from?
Both forces attacked, one from either side. Cavalry swooped in from the wood, a wall of infantry. From the swamp, the old wished to surrender. But the Black Ones would take no prisoners. They gathered on them. Stood them in a circle.
Come on, Roach!
And cut down every last one like the butchers did.
Step away. Chaplain's praying. Can't you see?
Come on now.
All men.
What do you want?
Richard. Someone must see to.
That's to be my good deal.
Handsomely profitable.
All right. I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. Dash generously.
One seven.
I shall.
Ooh. Unbind me, before the next ones come!
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist no more. Black Ones smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks. For a minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die. I'd like to thank you somehow, but I've not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
Come on, Roach. How do you like that silver?
Thank you. Giddy up. Giddy up. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. Giddy up. Let's go!
Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well. Now for a shot of Igni.
Go, go.